What's up guys, Simplistic here, back with another video, and today's gonna be a vlog today. Like I said, we were gonna go to Gus Dapperton on Tuesday, November 6th, I believe, yes.
And now as you can see right here, it is the 6th. I'm just waiting on the group. I'm on Facebook, just chatting with them, but yeah, just waiting for them. We're gonna actually meet at the homie Ben's house, and then we're just gonna leave from there. We're taking two cars, and yeah, I got some of this raw garden sauce, you guys know. This is actually sweet and sour. And I didn't get it because it's sweet and sour and I'm Chinese or anything. I've tried the other ones that were sativas. Also picked up.
So let me just switch this right here. This is the goodie bag. I'm gonna open this sauce real quick too, so I don't have to take close-up shots later. While we're in the car all busy. You know what I'm saying? Probably get a better picture. Doesn't focus as good. As you can see, very terpy sauce. Very good. Just reaching this bag. Got this for $20. This at Jaden's would probably be like 40, 35 to 40. This is Blue Dream. This is only $20. Look at the packaging on this bad boy. I didn't open it yet. I'll open it later, but I mean, there you have it. 19% too, as you can see. Or it doesn't say right there. It says right here.
All right, guys. We're about to go to Gus Dapperton. We got the homies in the car. We got Stevie. We got Austin or Otto. Otto, we'll just say Otto. We got Flynn, Buzz Aldrin himself, Bullet Aldrin, you feel me?
And we got Ben,
and we're about to go.
To fuck Ben, it's time to go, bro. Yeah.
It's time to go, bro. But we're guys, about to open this Blue Dream. Fucking Blue Dream. Yeah, damn, it took forever to fucking open that. Alright, hold on. Money in the bank! Woo!
Man, this is like $20.
It's dumb how you can't use card for,
Be too long.
Yeah, be too long.
Yeah, they'd be waiting and shit. Chip! Or no chip.
That's the backwood from the homie Otto. You know what I'm saying?
Awesome.
Not only does he got bars and songs, but he got bars in life. You feel me?
We got Charles out there in the Subaru.
Subi gang.
Guys, for basically, what is this whole area called? Altamont? The Marriott?
California.
California. The peninsula. Earth, homie. But yeah, we're basically passing. How much longer do you think? It's like an hour, huh? An hour, and then we're gonna go eat. And do you guys have any idea, or do you have any suggestions on what to eat? Chinese food, he says. The homie.
I'm not for Chinese food.
Fuck no, I just ate that shit yesterday.
I know you did, that's why I suggested.
Dude, that shit looked like desert right there. What the fuck? Urbanya,
Wazanya. Let's cut that out.
You just gave me a headache. Hey, you just want to chill.
Yeah.
over it.
Just shove it in there and just like swirl it around.
Ah, fuck that.
Oh, no. Yeah, this shit tastes hella good, though.
Hey, you can just pass that back this way if you do that. Bullshit. I just bought that shit.
What is that? Oh, like, what, it burns it off?
Well, yeah, you just try to like lightly dab it, touch it, you know?
That shit tastes good. What is it?
Sweet and sour? No, take it.
Man, you should have tried that orange peel that we had. That's
you used it already?
Yeah.
Damn. When? Like recently? Cause I know you like extended it.
Probably like 2 or 3 days ago. 2 days ago, I probably ran out.
So apparently at NRC, if you spend over $100, you get $10 off. So.
I left it in my fridge, and then Brian kept taking it.
He kept hitting it. Yeah. He was hitting it.
Yeah. I didn't care though. I was interested. When I wanted to hit it, I
there is a douchebag. No, I was kidding. Made it in the city, guys. Fucking all in one piece. And you know, smoking and driving ain't that bad. No, I was kidding. We actually made record time, so I don't know what that. No, I'm just kidding.
Sigma.
What's good? Shout out to Sigma. You want your shit clean? By this guy?
Oh shit. Hey, that shit looks dope right there.
Oh yeah, good photographer.
Shut up. What
the fuck you say, boy?
Oh shit. Alright, Stevie, what do you have to say for this Gus Dapperton for your first time? We're all veterans, feel me, in this car except you. This ain't our first rodeo. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's enough.
That's good. You got anything to say?
Not nervous.
I mean, you fucking a G-Eazy concert is probably more like anxiety. Oh, well,
don't stop right now, bro.
Shit. No.
Oh.
Dope. They advertise so much of that shit in SF. It's so dope. Welcome to the future, motherfuckers.
Wait. So this is 6?
No,
I'm just kidding. You should know where it is. Should we wait for him? I don't know. Alright. What do you guys say? Stevie, the homie.
The weather
back on
nice.
The channel. Huh?
The weather feels nice.
It's weather feels nice?
Yeah. Never been on this one.
That's good. Oh shit.
I don't like this weather. It makes my ears cold.
Yeah. Seriously. Like that Pacifica weather? Fuck.
I'd rather be cold than hot though. That's for sure.
Hey, that's some good footage right here. Look at it. Yeah.
Alright guys, we're out here. About to walk to this Kevin Noodle split spot or whatever.
House.
You know what I'm saying? The guy at Cricket, you know what I'm saying? For reals, looking at me. For reals though. It was all good. We're about to go here to buy some alky. Some alky, you feel me? Kevin's Noodle House. Home of Kevin and his noodles. You got Flynn walking hella fast.
I'm walking hella fast.
I don't know. Charles, what are you gonna say about Kevin's noodle house?
I have to find out first. It looks good.
Let's get good.
Number 30.
RJ Eats, what do you gotta say, RJ Eats?
Need RJ right here, that one.
Number 30.
RJ Eats.
Miha-san.
Miha-san.
We're about to get some Miha-san. And then maybe some appetizers right here, you feel me?
What? Point at
some,
it.
I'm not going to pronounce it. I'm embarrassed myself.
No. I didn't say pronounce it. I said point at it.
Yeah, so we got some wings, A4. And then we got A2.
A2? Where's A2? Oh, you got spring rolls?
Hell no. Nah. That's so hard. The wing one?
What are you purchasing here?
Drugs.
No, all this too.
Okay.
Yeah, cut
drugs. Sure. Jameson. Because we're too poor to afford the Hennessy. $42.
It's okay.
Is it?
It's still good to the trip.
If everyone paid cash, it'd be easy.
We'll get drunk.
Yeah?
Not me.
Oh, okay.
No, I meant like what he just said.
Oh, okay.
What? What did I say?
Who carries cash on this?
Oh, yeah, who carries cash on this? Venmo, Cash App.
What the hell, you guys?
Oh, yeah, for real. For real, yeah.
Nah.
Hi.
I feel so comfortable in these shoes.
He said these are memory.
Really?
Yeah.
Excited, Randy? Gus Dapperton?
Yeah, I'll be dope, man. Let's go.
Yeah.
Hopefully things work.
The what?
I screenshot them.
Oh,
Make a ride.
If anything, we're just gonna party at the bars or something after.
No,
I felt like during, because I don't know if they're gonna work. My phone died.
Your phone? You didn't send it to Charles?
I did, but. You know, there was something wrong with the scanners and shit.
No, there isn't.
One word about his ticket more.
Why? His ticket sucks?
I know mine's gonna work.
Go.
His is a different barcode. That's why.
Well, I have a few barcodes, that's why.
No, his is a different barcode. I know mine's gonna work. I just don't know about his.
If it doesn't work, I don't care. I'm just go home.
That sounds hella real.
Did you buy it though, bro?
Yeah. I mean, somebody gotta take it, you know, take it.
Whoever really actually found a buyer.
Yeah. It was pretty legit. We'll see. Should work.
What did you buy yours on, though?
I bought one on Thinkify. Same thing as that one.
So,
where is that? Here's the QR.
Wait. Here. Hold this. Open it, I mean.
That's why I'm confused. Well, I should have got the same barcode.
Pulling out.
Well, mine says 2 a.m.
Swag it.
What? What the fuck did you buy?
It's from 8 to 2 a.m.
Oh, 8 to
2
a.m.?
8 to 2 a.m.
At the chapel?
Yeah. But on his, it's just 8 o'clock.
Oh.
I feel the time for on that.
Does it say where we're at right now?
Did he make you November a fake 6? One and shit?
No, I don't think
November
so.
6th one,
it says ticket fly on it, though.
It doesn't even say the date. Oh, it says 11. It says
ticket fly on it.
It says
6. That's a 6. I think we'll be good.
Six,
right? I think once he sees
have a lighter?
Oh my God.
I think once he sees all that's walking in, if it doesn't work, he's be like, oh, fuck it, then I'm in. You know what I mean?
If it doesn't work, bro, I really...
I'm pretty sure it'll be good, dude. I'm telling you. Cause that's what happened to one of my buddies when he went going raving. He didn't have his ticket, it didn't work, and then they still let him in.
Oh,
yeah, so that's a rave too, so.
Oh, that's fucked up.
You should be able to get in, bro. You'll be good.
Mission pool and playground.
Hey, we're sparking one, though. You didn't even smoke, huh?
No. I don't care if I do or not. But yeah, I didn't. Oh, you're chilling. Trying to get the share of that fucking drink from 4 all the way to 5 in the morning.
My skin scrub.
Ugh, that was nasty. I never woke up drunk like that before. That was so crazy. Comment in the section below if you guys know how it feels to wake up drunk. Why you throw up waking up? Let me know how that is, because that was the shittiest feeling I felt last Saturday, man. If anyone has anything to share with that with me, please let me know on the comment section below.
They have seats.
Has anyone been to
China? I've never been to any of these kind of fucking quote unquote concert or whatnot.
Hey, hit this.
Oh, I won't hit it. What is it, Steve?
No. I don't know, cookies? So it's legal.
It's not in public.
Pass it to Flynn and Austin.
You were further away when I did that.
You didn't stop, that's why.
Got at me. You guys hungry still? Anyone?
Oh, I can get a phone.
Shh, come on.
Bark sound good right about, man. Homie.
Sold out, homie.
Beshken. You're sold out.
They're about to play Faceless, bro.
Oh, hell yeah.
Should
we
shot?
Yeah.
Hit that.
Go in there. Go. Faceless.
Oh, flip. Hit that. Good luck.
George is this one right there.
Wait, I didn't get that too, man.
No, I do my part, then get them yours.
I know.
I'm in line right now.
Phoebe!
Well, I'm hoping that I got a ticket.
Just searching people? What do you mean?
Stay here. I don't want to get trouble.
You fucking,
huh?
What?
You chose those.
Oh, what the? Oh, shit. Hey.
Yo, how's it going, SF?
Woo!
corner. So I'm going to give you one, I promise.
Thank you. say words, say what you wanna about me. I ain't gonna worry about a thing. I'ma wake up in the morning like, yeah, I'm dope. Satan try to come at me, but yeah, that's a no. I'm happy in my skin, tell it I don't need a coat. And if you do not feel this, I'm sorry that you don't. Mouth is always shut, but them fingers staying wordy. Tell him that he's up, far, won't go far. But every time he sings with a swing, it's a birdie. Say words, say words, say words, say words, say what you want about me. I ain't gonna worry about a thing. Hey, say words, say words, say words, say words, say what you want about me. I ain't gonna worry about a thing. Hear you talking all that mask, come correct. If you walking well, better watch yourself. We don't trail, let we fly, yeah. I don't know about you, but I know about me. Gonna light my head, hold up. Hey, better watch and see. Ain't none of y'all gonna run it all like I do. Like Ye and Jay, we making waves with titles. My day to day, like ways away from all you. It's two of y'all and only one of me, I ain't like you. So. Say words, say words, say words, say words, say what you want about me. I ain't gonna worry about a thing. Hey, say words, say words, say words, say words, say what you want about me. I ain't gonna worry about a thing.
I was like, oh shit, man, in a panic. And I was like, motherfucker, goddamn it, never try me. Fuck around lobbies, I've been selling pounds, motherfucker. The dolly, yeah, you push up with the pounds and the coke and the rounds. Fuck around, like, we're going to get it down. Like, oh my god, man, I'm going in now. Like, we're gonna meet your ass up in and out like Briggs more. Two space, I'm the motherfucker, what you say. You meet me whenever I say. I said 2 a.m., I said, I'm great. I said, how you doing? How you living? How you doing, man? How you doing? How you going, man? How you doing? Fuck the dub, I chop the screw it. Fuck around, way I live lucid. Way I live dreams, bitch, the way I choose it. Fuck around, oh my god, I leak fluid. I'm stealing gas every time that I do it.
Damn, you guys got it, bro.